Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel and a new episode of Stranded Deep. I've procrastinated on getting this game and I played it a little bit. I'm not going to do the tutorial because it's just I got the basics of it, I guess you could say. But here we are in a lovely, I believe this is the South Pacific, got an island over there. I don't know if anybody's ever played this before, but we'll just get into building stuff. I gotta find a good place to call home. We'll get out there and check those ships here in a minute. So we'll just get up our resources here. I don't know where to call home yet. Probably do it up there. Stay in the shade. Get the crafting and hope everybody's having a great Wednesday so far. That's it. Look at that. Got as much resources as we can. Just get going. That's a good ship right there. Give me some of those. Check my watch. Okay, everything's good. UV's high. Let's get out of the sun here in a minute. We could probably call home here and get out of the and just get out of it. Get out of the heat. Let's drop all the rocks. We're gonna need a good amount of supplies here. Rocks, we need those. So let's get the crafting. Need one of those. Need a rock. Let's cut some of this down. Fell over here somewhere, didn't it? I need that. There we go. That's it. Like I said, I've been really wanting to play this. Grab my sticks. Grab them off the ground as much as I can. So I'll run out of resources really quick with my metal. I need more. If anybody's ever played this game and got some tips, that'd be appreciated. Still learning. There's a crab, I need to kill that pretty soon. There we go. There it is. Pick that up, and we'll have to cook that later. We got a 3-5 knife. There we go. Now we can need to make an axe. What do I need for an axe here? Okay, two of those. Stick and one. Okay. I got two. Let's use our knife. There we go. We probably. These is where you get all your fibers. Make this our little stockpile for now. Build a shelter here, get some logs and get a shelter built. Get those out of there. Gonna have to find some cloth for water still. So I got one island over there, one there. Gotta find a home for this. Where can I store this? Said I want this to be my home base, so let's drop that. See what we got in there. Got a hammer. Okay. Duct tape. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Usually there's tarp laying around here somewhere, usually. It's gonna get dark here soon. Rocks. gonna put this right here. Have to cook up that crab here shortly. So let's clear out the area for our home. I can't believe this game is still in early access for as long as it's been out. Save and take our little nappy naps. Yeah, I'm gonna need some water. Good thing I got that coconut. Got some food. Where are we at? November. Let's get ourselves a fire going. Stand here in a minute, our little nightlight sort of thing. So let's drop that right there. Let's get a fire going. Don't forget, you gotta get your kindling. Where's that? Right here. Yeah. Right next to this rock. There we go. I got a nice little fire. Got that guy. Got skin him.
Oh, gross.
We'll get that cooking just so we have it. Put you there. Can I do this? Light hook. So I need two sticks, one lashing. Thought I had one in there, I must have used it. It's got dark quick. Nothing to the bed just yet. here. Maybe find a decent place for this. Farming here soon. Dinner's done. I learned how to farm yesterday, so that should be good. Got that. See how we're doing here. Bring some water. Food we're still good on. Help we're good. How is it? 30. Cooking up the water. Probably got another one over here. We'll need that for our water still. Where are you going? Excuse me. I don't like going to bed till like after midnight, only because if I wake up. Excuse me. For day one, let's see what we got going on here. Like I said, we're gonna have to, maybe I'll build our little house here. Or I guess I could do it over here. Tree's gonna get in my way. Both of those are probably. I'm gonna get some water. More scrap down here. Perfect. Thanks. How did my... Okay. I got some bats. Tell you what, for being in early accesses, the graphics aren't too bad. I mean, it is what it is, I guess. You're in the South Pacific. Get these rocks, we're gonna need a, I believe it's, let's do your farming. Look at this one right here. So I need 2 leather, 2 stone tools, and 1 stick. Okay. The only way to get leather is to kill something. Either a hog or I believe it's a tiger shark, maybe? Definitely gonna need some water. save this, put that there. Didn't give me much, but there was the water still. One palm frond, three rocks, one of those. I'm getting two of these because you gotta use one for those. So you need one for those, yeah. How many do I have here? I got six, so I can make one now. Usually you can find some in there, your palm fronds in there, or not your palm fronds, but your fibers. And a rock. Need that. Pippy plant, you also need those for... down a palm tree because we're going to need these palm fronds. Don't follow me. There we go. Come on. I need three rocks. What do I do with my rocks? Put our water still right there. There we go. So I'll have some water when I wake up. Okay, I got food. I got this. Right there. I shouldn't be there. Oh, it's 125. Let's get some sleep. In the daylight, it should be daylight. 4:42 in the morning, that's why. Okay. So we're gonna need some food. Got some, hopefully we got some water. Nope, still in the water. Okay though. Should be daylight pretty soon. out for that ship, I believe it was. No, we haven't been out for that ship. We'll get daylight, we'll get out there. Well, I got 4.5 hours of sleep, I need a nap. Keep the fire going. What do I need for a pickaxe? Oh, I need 2 leather. Okay. So we got that going. Got a little bit of water. Got a fire. We got some food. I'm gonna throw up this time like I did last time. Not that I wanted to take that drink, but I need it. Didn't give me much. What we could do is get our fishing spears, and then we can start fishing. Got some logs laying around where we can do some planks once I get established there. Come on, son. So we're going to go to that ship, see what we can find. We've already been there. As soon as the sun comes up. Let's check I always forget about this. Okay, I got a compass, bandages, some food. That'll work. Okay, we're good. So far, got some more scrap. Yeah, I don't know if you can see or not. Gotta watch out for these stupid sharks. We can use for a raft. Okay, that's good. Get him back and we'll see in this crate. There for a second. Good storage area for all my stuff here. duct tape there. So, that island up there is about east. So that'll make us west. That's southwest, so we're northeast. Yeah. We got that ship there too. Hopefully there's not a shark out there. So I like to find some barrels. I really like the underwater with the coral reef. There's some tires. That, but we'll take it anyway. Okay. Okay, yeah. Oh, here we go. Perfect. Perfect. You need something sharp to break these open. Gonna take one for now because then we can get a stove going. You gotta use right mouse, hold your right mouse, and then we'll use the other ones to start building a raft eventually. Why we need a label maker, but we'll figure it out. We got in there all engine parts and another flashlight, more duct tape. Okay. Flare gun, might need that. Another compass and a hammer, definitely need that, so I don't have to worry about making one. So let's. Stones. There we got one, two, three. Okay. Now we're gonna make a hobo stove. There it is. Come on. Let's do it this way. There's our hobo stove. Perfect. got wood in there. We just gotta light it, and then we can cook. What we got here? Paper's still good. I didn't find any aloe plants. Which is weird, normally they're all over the place. So we got more barrels over there. Did we do that one? I think we did that one, didn't we? Or something that you can. Yeah, I think I was in here. Get away. Get away. I'm out of air. Uh-oh. I'm gonna drown. Oh, I need that anymore. So far so good, didn't get attacked by that stupid shark. We'll hit that one up here in a little bit. Just jump what we got. Probably all engine parts. I got some rope there. Spear, more food. Nice. More engine part. Yeah. Gonna need some more palm fronds for that. Let's knock that out here real quick. Crab. There. Oh god, I'm not gonna see that. there, maybe? Yeah, that'll work. That's almost full. Move that over here. Put that over here. So, yeah, we got not so bad so far. Got a water stove. We got our hobo stove where we can cook. We got a sleeping place. We got some metal. Some rocks are over here. I should probably move those. We'll work on getting these knocked down, getting more rocks. Chop down some more trees. Get more wood. So far, not so bad. Not so bad at all. So, with that being said, I'm going to call for my first episode of Stranded Deep. If you guys want to see more, just let me know in the comments, and we'll do some more episodes. And if you really like the videos, just remember to smash that like button. And if you really, really enjoy this content, just smash that subscribe button. It just helps me out a lot since I'm still growing. So, I hope everybody has a great Wednesday. It is hump day, after all, and I'll see you all again soon.